Nuclear waste disposal. Radioactive waste is dangerous. There are many methods of disposal. One for each type of waste. Some might think it's kind of difficult, but it's always someone else's job. Start you thinking about the environment. You can count on us to teach your Bible. Nuclear waste. Did you know about the types of waste? Short-lived, low-level, and high-level. Dissociated radioactive sources, which can live on for millions of years. Sure, let's get stored for a while. Then can be disposed as more radioactive. Low-level gets dispersed using engineering or surface trenches. High-level gets dispersed using the geological formations. DSRS has to be stored for a long time. Nuclear waste disposal. Radioactive waste is dangerous. There are many methods of disposal. One for each step of waste. Some might think it's kind of difficult, but it's always someone else's job. Got you thinking about the environment. You can count on us to teach your Bible. Nuclear waste, this might be all of two digest, but it's really not that bad. Around the world there are many plants, but they are really expensive to run. They cause also a lot of pollution and a tax burden as well. Not to mention the fact that without them we'd probably be dead. Digging deep into the ground. Anything to be safe. With the base being down, we can live happily. Nuclear waste is burning. Radioactive waste is dangerous. There are many methods of disposal. One for each step of waste. Some I think it's kind of difficult, but it's always someone else's job. Got you thinking about the environment. You can count on us to teach about it. Nuclear waste is global. Radioactive waste is dangerous. There are many methods of disposal. One for each type of waste. Some might think it's kind of difficult, but it's always someone else's job. Got you thinking about the environment. You can count on us to teach about it. Nuclear waste.